Headed there now. What a mess! Marco, what got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay?
I am now. Thank you.
Spider-Man, Chief needs your help.
One thing's for certain. We got Marco.
Spider-Man, got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning, for the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay. Tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
There! Crime report just came in.
Get up! Let's go!
Come on!
We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up!
He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
This is a plan!
Got him!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Don't hit me with no whip!
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better!
Got a gift for you!
Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, you take a punch really well! Good job! Hey! I think I'm onto something! Less guns, more compliments!
You're not gonna win if you're stuck! Get out of my way!
I'm gonna get hit!
That was a big crew, taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome, Spidey style. Superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is still down.
I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on! You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
These webs are...
Those webs!
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand? Okay. I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly Relay Network Drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over-the-air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Okay. Local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill.
Here we go.
What if instead of stealing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
Oh, it's on, Spider. Hey.
leading us!
Helping Gloria at Beast. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
Gary Himo. Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Enough of this. Bring in the big guns.
Big guns?
I got a gift for you,
Spidey.
Spider-Man's throwing stuff!
Finally updated. Check it out.
Ooh, nice work.
New requests just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This'll help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Crystal? I'll check it out.
You pissed me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctor. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated.
Miles,
Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Genki, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Bad feeling about today.
Hey! Stay away from that limo!
Ah! It's the spider! Get him! Spider-Man's going down!
Paparazzi's bad enough. A paparazzi with guns? Y'all are the worst, you know that?
He's armed!
Why can't we all just let people be people?
Here come the exterminator! Knock him into next week!
Let's check on that person in the limo.
Hospital.
J. Jonah Jameson. Gotta tell Spider-Man. All right, Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me? Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine! You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnapped beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Kidnap me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi.
Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry, there was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or-
Oh no, you're breaking up, soon. I can't believe I just did that.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand Scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know.
This
and
is absolutely
this is the last
ridiculous thing
that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Hey, sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York. Ain't that something?
Ha ha ha.
There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Yo! We're just gonna say the same about you!
Knock him dead, Spider-Man!
Thanks! We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
You took down like 15 of them. The guys aren't gonna believe this. Say, can I get a selfie?
Suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Wait a minute! Drive!
Think you ran a few reds, guys! Like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about. I should check it out.
Ah!
one up for the good guys. Armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday.
I don't need it.
If you're looking for $2 bills, I think the bank on 101st has some.
Here we go. Fire in here.
Too easy, guys. At least try to have a plan next time.
Into the bodega for some sweet, sweet AC.
While that may be true, their ACs are cranked up to freezing, so... You might want to bring a jacket. Which you won't be carrying in this heat. I'll be honest, folks, Taylor doesn't have AC, but the airflow is very pleasant. And when that door opens up, you get that gust of wind carrying the smell of fresh hot dogs. Oh, gosh. It's nothing better.
Chili dog or...
How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, post it. If it's not, let it die.
Okay, you can send it to me.
And also, am I vomiting in the
The bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Teos had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Couple's being attacked.
My last
Better hurry.
Give me a break,
come on.
Spider-Man.
You had to know I'd be here sooner or later.
Now what?
Huh.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep, yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. What's worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Traffic was awful. Tan Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
So excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold Simkariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about Simkaria. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you.
Hey, so have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this? Is all this May's stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. Huh. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
Don't worry, May. I'll keep your wheat cake recipe alive and well. This place could use some candles. People put candles in bathrooms, right? Still smells like May. Oh, man. Hits you like a rogue wave sometimes. Where was that hole again?
Was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed Honors Calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
That's intense. I'm really sorry, Harry. Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
I can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh!
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am.
Why are you asking now?
I don't know. I'm nervous.
Don't worry, it's there.
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12,
hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick.
What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting the pressure on
this. Just aim it at something loud.
This recent home stretch.
Bucket?
And they're
too messy. Occasion.